Hi, I'm Antonia with American Providence from Chicago Lord's Love Church. I was evangelized in Chicago, and I was evangelized in 2010. So I've been in Providence about 7 years now. I came to Providence after I heard the word, and to me, after hearing the word, it changed my life and changed the way that I see God. And I remember hearing the message about counterpart love, my first Bible lesson. And it was so amazing, and I sat down there with my evangelist, and I was just crying because I grew up Catholic. I grew up very strong Catholic, and all we hear about is loving God as a father, and we're children. And so I never really heard any message that talk about loving God as a bride, as a counterpart. So I was so inspired, and I cried a lot that day, my first Bible study. And I promised myself to only live for the Lord, to be one with the Lord, to be united with the Lord, and to do the Lord's will. And ever since then, I studied. And my favorite lecture is the fall, because as a Catholic in the past, you think that the apple is an actual apple. You don't know the significance. And so I think ultimately it's the word. The word is a transforming factor. And I thank Sonsinyi for giving me that word, because I used to be a young girl who's so weak and who's so low level and so down. Little things make me fall apart. But with the word, I gained the fire of the Holy Spirit. I gained a lot of strength. I gained wisdom, a lot of wisdom. Sometimes when I speak, I'm like, is it me speaking? It's not like the same person. I gained a lot of wisdom from the word. I gained a lot of truth. And I gained a lot of happiness. And so I'm so happy, I'm so cheery. So the word has really changed my life. And because of that word, I know the direction to take, and I wanna live only for the Lord.